particle starting from the rest and it moves to A, B and C. The force and X diagram are given.